तेरा प्यार नहीं तो कुछ भी नहीं, मैं यहाँ था तुझे कहाँ से ये खबर मिली, प्यास सदियों की पल में बुझ गई मिली, आस जीने की सांसों से तेरी, तेरी आंखों से अपनी नजरें हटाओ कैसे, तेरी आंखों से अपनी नजरें हटाओ कैसे।
Hi, I'm Sanam Puri from the band SANAM, and I'm a singer.
Hi, I'm Samar Puri and I play the guitar.
Hi, my name is Keshav Dhanraj from the band SANAM and I play the drums and percussion.
Hi, I'm Venki S and I play bass.
And we are
SANAM!
Samar, SANAM and I went to school together in Muscat. And we started playing in a band together, and we started learning how to play the guitar and, you know, our instruments and, you know, how to cover songs. So this was many years back, and that's how the three of us met. And many years later, when the three of us moved to India, we started doing different music things. We used to play in bands or write songs or whatever. And I met Keshu in maybe 2008 or something, and we formed a band together. We used to play the drums, I used to sing.
This was in Chennai. He was in Bangalore, I was in Chennai, and we formed a band there called The Previous Band.
Which is The Previous Band.
Which is now The Previous Band. So he used to sing for that band. Venki is a very good singer also.
Yeah,
and
so after
then,
that?
Yeah, so then I moved to Bombay at the same time when Samar and SANAM also moved to Bombay. And that's how we met through Venki. Venki introduced us together. And we had different plans at that time. So we were just trying out stuff to see how it's going to go. And the moment we jammed together, we just like, everything just clicked. And we decided that we have to form this band and like do our music together. And then as things started getting better and better, like Venki had to be a part of it.
Yeah, because, so yeah. Then he came to Bombay. Not Bombay, Vashi actually.
Yeah.
Exactly. Vashi was much later. But at first it was Bombay. And the first thing that they... first gig that they played at was coincidentally a contest, and it was called the Times Music Superstars Contest, and the three of them took part as, and they named themselves SQS Project, and they happened to be one of the favorites there, and out of so many entries, so many thousands of entries, they proceeded to the finals, and they called me for the finals so that I could play along with them, and we happened to win the contest.
And then
so
we changed our band name to SANAM, and now here we are.
So we don't really release albums anymore, it's more about singles. So hum kya karte hain, hum ek gana record karte hain, video uska banate hain aur hum release karte hain fir. Aur aise hi humne fir socha ki hum purane gaane kyun nahi revive karte, kyunki काफ़ी अच्छे हैं पुराने गाने, जो हमें लगा कि जो आज की जनरेशन है, अगर आज की जनरेशन भी सुने तो उनका म्यूज़िक में टेस्ट बढ़ेगा, उनको पता लगेगा कि पहले कैसे गाने आते थे, तो वो कनेक्ट करेंगे. तो अभी अच्छा है कि आजकल की जनरेशन और जो पुरानी जनरेशन है सब मिलकर सुन रहे हैं गाने, जो हमें कमेंट्स आ रहे हैं,
हमें कॉल्स मैसेजेस और कमेंट्स आते रहते हैं कि
हम फैमिलीज रीयूनाइट हो रही हैं गानों की वजह से, पुराने गानों की वजह से,
जिससे हमें बहुत हैप्पीनेस मिलता है,
अच्छा
खुशी मिलती है.
Yeah, and if you see today's world, like people be sitting in the same room, but they'll be on their cell phones, right? There's no connect. And when we get messages like this from family saying that we were like kids who are sharing the same song, listening to the same kind of music with their grandparents, parents, it actually feels really good. So I think we're very happy for that.
पुराने में से तो बहुत सारे गाने actually. मेरे को सैड सॉन्ग्स बहुत पसंद है, जैसे एक गाना है दुखी मन मेरे, तो फिर एक है जाने वो कैसे लोग थे जिनके, ये गाना मैंने सबसे पहला जो जिंदगी में मैंने गाना गाया वो ये गाना है, जाने वो कैसे लोग थे जिनके. और हाँ वैसे तो बहुत गाने हैं, इनसे भी पूछेंगे तो क्या पसंद है,
नहीं सारे बताएंगे एक
करके। पुराने गानों में से,
पुराने गानों में से
एक्चुअली बहुत सारे, मैं किस किस के नाम लूँगा समझ नहीं आ रहा, लेकिन कुछ के नाम लेने तो लग जाए, लिए मुझे बहुत पसंद है, फिर आपकी नज़रों, जो भी हमने कुछ गाने कवर किए हैं, रेंडिशन बोलते हैं हम उसको एक्चुअली, और अभी हम जो करने वाले हैं, रिलीज़ करने वाले हैं, वो सब मेरे फेवरेट्स हैं।
Yeah, so similarly, like I don't listen to too much Hindi music. When I was younger, also I started listening to a lot of Western music before that. But a lot of these movies were like I used to watch them, and somebody else was watching it on TV and stuff. And the music really stuck with me. So when I listen to the same songs again, like once we've recreated them, suddenly it just like sticks, and I just feel so like nice listening to those songs because there's small memories attached to each of those songs. So I think there's just like a bunch of songs put together, and most of them we've already done.
I listen to a lot of music from maybe the 70s and 60s in the Bollywood film industry. So I used to like songs from movies like Anand. So I like songs like Kahin Do, Jab Dil Din Bhul Jaye. I like Diye Jalte Hain. Those are couple of my favorite songs. I like a song from Pyasa called, what is that song? Dekhi Sabhi Zamane Ki Yaari. I like a lot of songs that put you in a mood to, you know, just contemplate on things, and you know, maybe
yeah.
A song where you're just sitting and relaxing, thinking about something. I like those kind of Bollywood songs. I think
the good thing is that we are planning on doing some English songs, but we had a plan that we were following in terms of song releases and stuff, including our own compositions. And we're coming close to a time when we're going to start releasing a few English songs.
Yeah, we're very excited for our new originals and all that. We're working on them. So yeah, that's
really actually very excited about them.
You guys have heard a lot of recreations, and we're looking at doing a lot of originals in the future.
And originals you'll get to hear our sound properly. Yeah. So this is what we are, you know, so that's what represents us mainly.
Hi, we are SANAM. Experience the best in music only on Gaana app.
Jahan har lamhe ke liye hai koi na koi gaana.
Aur jahan dil se bajta hai, dil ka gaana.